the older I get, which is quite old, quite fast, the more I realise that when one has been graced with an alternative upbringing that doesn't provide you with the necessary socialisation to move in the status quo of the dominant culture, it sticks kind of like mud. And the thing about the system is you can drop out, but you cannot drop in. I suppose I should be grateful that my name isn't Rainbow Moonchild or something similar.